Shows El Road was too horrific for some. About a dozen family members scattered across the scene, many with obvious sadness as a result of having a lost loved one. Witnesses screaming and crying, attempting to render aid. A white pickup with six occupants ran off the road, crashed into a tree, and overturned on the road. Eyewitnesses say the occupants were hurled from their seats and lay on the ground. Dead is 26-year-old Ian Lawrence as a result of the accident. He died on the scene. His mother, still in shock, says she last saw her son the morning before the incident. The incident occurred shortly after 8 p.m. Sunday night. The day after the incident, the scene of the accident was relatively calm. The police markings indicated the spot where it all took place. One of the occupants of the vehicle involved in the car crash is presently admitted at hospital, listed as being in a critical condition. Two others are listed as being in stable condition, while three have already been discharged from hospital. Investigations are continuing into this matter. The relative of one of the victims who was admitted to hospital has sympathized with the families of the young man killed in the crash.
He was a productive young man. He was a farmer by hand, but a missing by trade. And he was a wonderful young man. And he was one of my best cousins. I happened to know that last night that he was in a fatal accident. He lost his life. That's sad.
Police are investigating the incident. For the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.